Thank you, friends. It was a roller coaster ride for me all this while in my journey to create awareness about menopause. I'm very happy with the reach and the way I was able to convey the message. The calls, the messages have been a wonderful experience when people told me that it impacted and beneficial them a little in their process of understanding their health. Thank you so much, and I'm overwhelmed with the responses. Today I'm here with one more interesting topic, the much awaited brain fog. I have to tell you my experience of understanding this concept and why it is called brain fog. We're all aware, as women move towards menopause because of the estrogen levels coming down. When I tell estrogen levels coming down, what does it mean? The reproductive system is going to a halt, or the menstrual cycle is either becoming irregular, or we have too long or too short of these experiences, which means the reproductive organs are affected because of all the hormonal imbalances that are happening. But I fail to understand, why are we women experiencing lack of concentration or cloudy thinking, or it could be something like I'm not able to recall things. How is this connected to the reproductive system not working properly? I tried to understand and connect. There I chanced upon Dr. Lisa Mosconi, a neuroscientist. She's done immense training and research on brain, human brain, and the aging process. And why does the human brain react differently for women and men? I was amazed at the results. She presented in a recent TED talk on why brain fogging or women's brain is related to menopause. I would want you to see and look at this slide of the brain structure of women before menopause and after menopause. If you look at the yellow patches in the brain, you will see it is normal. Her thinking is fine, her levels are okay, mood swings are okay. But look at the picture on the right, where it is becoming more purplish. This is where she tried to explain to us, the age of the brain in case of women is not connected to this chronological age, but it is impacted because of menopause. As the estrogen levels are going down, the brain with millions of neurons is talking to all parts of the bodies, including the reproductive system, via the hormones. When this is happening, menopause not only affects the reproductive system and the menstrual cycle, but also impacts the age of the brain in case of women. And this slide clearly shows. But look at the slide in the next scene. The cognitive thinking of both the men and the women. It remains the same. It's just that the energy levels are low in case of women when they are undergoing menopause. And that is the reason why she's experiencing mood swings, why she's experiencing lack of concentration or low energy levels. It's all to do with the brain. And the best part of handling this, what are the five hacks which she recommends? One is good diet. Have a lot of berries, a bowl of berries. Those kind of fruits, those kind of foods which are antioxidant and help us recharge our brain. Brain games like Sudoku, playing games like crossword puzzle. These energize the brain, activate the brain cells, and keeps us alive and engaged. Good sound sleep is crucial and essential. And the last one is, please do exercise. any form of exercise. In fact, she recommends HIIT training, which is like 30 minutes thrice a week, is a fantastic way to bring back those oxygen levels into the brain cells and recharge our brains. So ladies, there is nothing difficult in case of brain fogging. It is just that it will diminish as we move into menopause and the estrogen levels coming down. We can recharge ourselves, work towards bringing back all those things. And the best part is the cognitive thinking is the same as that of men. Nothing to worry, nothing to worry. We can bounce back, bring back with small minor changes in our lifestyle. For more on this and more on my free webinar, please do contact me or use my link, register for the upcoming webinar to know more about menopause, how to bring about a change in the lifestyle, and bang on, bring the energies back. Thank you. See you in the next episode.